Hello everyone, we'll solve the next problem. In this problem, they're asking us to find the distance between the following pair of points. They're given 2 comma minus 1 comma 3 and minus 2 comma 1 comma 3. Here if you see, here the x, y, z, 3 axis will be there. For 2D geometry, only 2 things, in x and y axis will be there. In this, this is 3D geometry, that's why we can see 3 points. Okay, so we'll solve this problem. For this, we have a formula. So distance d equal to square root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square plus z2 minus z1 the whole square. So in these points we'll mark it as x1, y1, z1 and x2, y2, z2. We'll substitute now the values. D equal to square of x2 is nothing but minus 2 minus x1 is nothing but 2 the whole square plus y2 is nothing but 1 minus y1 is nothing but minus 1 the whole square plus z2 is nothing but 3 minus z1 is nothing but 3 whole square. So d equal to square root of 2 minus 2 become minus 4 the whole square plus 1 minus into minus will become plus 1 the whole square plus 3 minus 3 is nothing but 0 the square. So d equal to square root of, here we have a minus 4 the whole square. When we square the negative value, it becomes a positive. So it becomes minus into minus plus. Okay, so this is 4 square is nothing but positive 16 plus 1 is 2, 2 square is 4. So here 0 is there, 0 if you square it will get 0. So therefore d equal to 16 plus 4 is nothing but 20. So how you can write 20? 4 5s are 20. 4, it's a perfect square. We can take it outside from the square root. Then we'll get d equal to 2 root 5. This is the answer. That means the distance between these two points. Understood, student? If you have any doubts, just comment in the comment section. I'll clarify your doubt.